Have you ever run into a situation like this? The iPhone touchscreen got frozen and stopped responding to your taps and swipes. It happens on home screen, app previews, Apple logo, or within an app. In most cases, it won't let you turn it off as well. Not to worry, by following the tips in this video, you can easily get your phone back to normal without losing any stuff. So, let's get started. Your first best bet would be try out the force restart. No computer required for this one. For iPhone 12 or later, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button, let it go when the Apple logo appears. Boom! It worked! If the issue persists, ReiBoot makes it possible for you to do a force restart without buttons. So once you open it up, plug your phone into the computer. Then go ahead and click on Enter Recovery Mode. Once in, click the Exit button to get out. Now let's check it out. See, ReiBoot does the trick too. If for some reason the touchscreen is still not working, we recommend a standard repair with ReiBoot, which can fix the issue without any data loss. So once you got the firmware, go ahead and launch the repair. Well done. Moving on, the next method is update or reinstall iOS using iTunes. A bit inconvenience is you'll need to put it into recovery mode first. Then go with the update in iTunes. Download the firmware. Then here we go. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.